so cold. Pictures have no arms that I can hold. Living with a heartache for a friend. Wondering if I'll ever hold you in my arms again. A thousand blue thoughts every day. Looks like my heartache here to stay. New lips offer me no thrill. Only your lips ever will. Kissing your picture is so cold. Pictures have no arms that I can hold. Living with a heartache for a friend. Wondering if I'll ever hold you in my arms again.
Here comes some country music.
If I fall, I could forget it all. But from your love, I can't be free. This picture's all that's left for me. Kissing your picture is so cold. Pictures have no arms that I can hold. Living with a heartache for a friend. Wondering if I'll ever hold you in my arms again.
That last song, Kissing Your Picture, is a Mel Tillis song. And that's where Paul and I met 42 years ago. He was playing in Mel Tillis' band, and I'd met him, went to a show they were playing, and we met and have been friends for all those 42 years. And these are my first duet records I've ever made, and I'm proud to have made them with Paul Franklin right there. Oh, man. Here's a beautiful song that was written by Hank Cochran called You Wouldn't Know Love. You look at me, but you don't see me. You don't hear me. Your indifference beats all I've ever seen. I tell you I love you, but you don't know what that word means. For much too long, I've tried so hard to hide the way you've treated me and the way Everybody, with a beautiful voice, beautiful girl. All right, this next song was the one song on this record that I was scared to death of, and it has been sung so many ways, so many times, by so many great singers that I didn't want to miss. I didn't want to mess it up. And we talked about doing this song. It's the song "Danny Boy." The great, beautiful song, "Danny Boy." And when I was 18 years old, I came to Nashville and was in a bluegrass band. And we made this record, and the great Buddy Emmons came and played on this record. And I got to sing with one of the finest steel players that ever lived. And it set me on a path that knew I wanted to always record and have the steel guitar be a huge, prominent part of the records I made. And so grateful for Paul and his friendship for these 40-plus years. And we tried to take "Danny Boy" and make it a showstopper for the steel guitar, and wish me luck singing it, because I'm not Irish.
Maybe
place where I am lying. You kneel and pray and say an Ave over me. Paul Franklin, everybody. We got the fiddlers out. We're going to play another one, and this was called Your Old Love Letters. Let's swing. That you wrote to me, send them to somebody new. Take back your old love letters, their words have grown cold, breaking my poor heart in two. Take your rings and everything that reminds me of you. I don't want them laying around, they'll only make me blue. Take back your old love letters that you wrote to me, send them to somebody new. Thank you very much. Some good honky-tonk music for you right there. Thank you very much, and what a treat to get to honor the great Ray Price tonight and remember some of his music that was so important in our history. And Paul and I had the great privilege years ago of getting to play and sing on Ray's last record that he made. And he was a dear friend, and we thought a lot of Ray. So if you get a chance, go check this out, and I think you'll really enjoy it. It'll take you back to them beer joints and honky-tonks that we all grew up in. Anyway, I mentioned earlier, we had the privilege of honoring the great Merle Haggard and the great Buck Owens on a record called Bakersfield about 10 years ago. And that was an awful, awful big thrill. The best part about making that record was we had the great Merle Haggard was able to hear that record and write the liner notes for that record. So it was pretty powerful. We thought we'd end you with one of those songs from the Bakersfield record. This is a great Buck Owens classic, features Paul, called Together Again. Together again, my tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights are now at an end. You hold in your hand. No, nothing else matters now. We're together again. Together. All my gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms now, right where you belong. The love that we knew is living. No, nothing else matters now. We're together again. All my gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms now, right where you belong. And the love that we knew is living again. No, nothing else matters now. We're together again. No, nothing else matters now. We're together again. Thanks for coming to the Opry, everybody. Another hand for the one and only Paul Franklin on steel guitar. God bless you.